Welcome to video number 6.
Yep.
We're gonna do... It's amazing to do haircuts!
Uh-oh.
So... Me shave daddy's hair.
You're gonna shave daddy's head?
How do you turn it on?
We're gonna shave daddy's head.
How do you turn it on?
Right, and we're gonna shave the sides of your head too.
How do you turn it on?
I'll turn it on. Yeah, plug it in. Look at this. We'll pause it right now. Okay, we'll be right back. It's all set up.
We'll see you in a second, guys. Everyone.
Okay, here's the rule. You gotta look.
You have to shave with me, everyone.
Like this, buddy. Not much is coming off, buddy. You go now, your turn. To the top of my head. Lots of real estate up there, Brooksy.
Stay up?
Lots of real estate.
What do you mean?
Lots of room up there.
Hey.
Oh no, that could have been not really that big a deal at all.
There we go.
You ready? Okay. Okay, almost done. Are you gonna help me or am I gonna do it myself?
Nah, but everyone, you need to be patient. It's my turn. Welcome back.
We're gonna get Brooksy's hair. Wait, Brooksy. Oh, your hair is very nice and full still. Lots of years left on that thing. Here, my turn. It's like that episode of Seinfeld.
Seinfeld.
No, look up. Okay, we'll go like this. Wait, guys.
Is it gonna
drop the tripod? So yeah, here we go. You feel good? How does it feel? Tell everybody. What does that feel like, Brooksy?
I think it tickles.
It tickles? Say that hard.
Whoa, that was silly. So silly that you get pants.
Okay. No, look at the camera. You gotta keep it straight. Oopsie. Don't tell mommy that we're cutting hair out here.
I'm telling?
No, I mean, she's going to be upset because it's such a mess. Big mess out here, right?
Can we upload it?
You got it, buddy. We're not done yet. Look at everybody. Talk to everybody. How do you spell haircut?
How do you spell haircut, everyone? Spell it.
You do it, Lexi. What is it? What is it, buddy? How do you spell hair?
Yes. You just did it, everyone. Now,
this thing is falling off.
Falling off of the mailing, sir. Can the song called?
What song you want to put on this one? Tell everybody.
At the 100th meridian.
Oh yeah? That's a good idea.
Everyone, I need to do the perfect sitting.
Is it getting itchy? Yes it is. I'm back.
You go.
Put patient in the middle. Yeah.
My shirt!
Yeah, don't worry, we'll take a shower together after that. I mean, I'll throw you in the water. Just kidding.
So hair cutty.
It's so hair cutty? Good boy. Oh. Remember the Zohan? Silky smooth?
That doesn't make it sore.
Paul Mitchell?
Dad!
I know. Well done. Come here. Oh! Show everybody your finished haircut then. We're done then.
For this haircut?
Show sideways. Show the sides. Oh boy, look at this. Flip over, but oh no. The old 1995 undercut is coming back. And this side? Turn this side. Show them this side. Oh yeah, that's not from me. That's not from, who's that from, Brooksy?
Me.
No, who got your face like that? Who scratched you like that?
Miss Mel!
No, what? Who scratched your face right here? Tell everybody.
Brett.
Brett did it, that mean little girl that lives here. Right, Brett?
Everybody's mind is, how does it work?
I'm fully prepared to give a complete demonstration.
Okay, Garth, just sit there and he's gonna put that thing on your melon, okay?
Just a trim, don't buzz me, all right?
So tell me, Ron, exactly how does the suck cut work?
Well, as you can see, it sucks as it cuts.
It certainly does suck.
What are we looking at?
Wayne's World. These guys, they do their show out of their basement.
People watch this?
Yeah, lots.
Turn it off, man! Turn it off! It's sucking my right. will to live!
Time to say bye, everybody.
Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll put a video tomorrow, okay, guys? Bye!